We do a song, Young Town does a song, Sons My Dad Sing, Johnny and Me. And I was thinking about that last night, that actually the person that taught me to sing is my sister. We used to play these games. She was 3.5 years older than me, and she would teach me all these songs. And I remember she just came back from an operation at Christmas time and a couple of strokes. And when she was in the intensive care, I would do the same game that she did to me. And I would sing the first couple lines of a song without saying the words, and she'd guess the song. She knew them just like that. And so I want to, since this is one of my favorite songs, sing this for her. This is for Kathleen Stein.
Oh, the summertime is coming, and the trees are sweetly blooming, and the wild mountain time grows around the blooming heather. Will you go?
When she was playing last night, it made me think of this thing that he wrote me. I'd like to just say it for you. It's a short but lovely poem. It's by Andrew Brown, who's here with Pat. And it's called A Postcard to John from Henderson's Wharf. He says, I'm not ready for dawn. The night just seems to have started. And from across the street, the Cat's Eye pub pushes out the sound of fiddle music. There's a breath of coffee in the air from the espresso bar and a low sighing of waves. It's a good night to be out with the mist mellowing the light. Here, Kobe seems as remote as the moon's dark side. And I'm not even angry with myself for being willing to cover suffering with darkness. Once in a while, it seems you have to exchange the night for day, the fiddle for the screams of the dying. One Irish reel with clogging dance can hold despair at bay. Thank you, Andrew Brown. Well, this song here, it's an interesting thing about this song. You notice I got these notes here. And I have them here because I've been forgetting a lot. And my brother has the same problem. We tend to forget. In fact, when I was in Ireland, some of our cousins told me that my brother and I have, I don't know if you ever heard of it, Irish Alzheimer's. I mean, I know it's nothing to joke about, but it's when you forget everything but your grudges. And, Irish people can tell that on themselves, okay? It's all right. But that's why sometimes we have to look at these things because our memory fails. And this is called Bright Blue Rose. Okay, it's a recent song, but two of my favorite singers in Ireland, Mary Black, when she came to the United States, she sang this. And also Christy Moore sang this. My cousin sent me his shirt for good luck tonight. And They do their own renditions, and we're going to try to give ours as well. I skimmed across black water without once submerging, onto the banks of an urban morning. But hunger's a first light, much, much more than the mountains ever do. And she, like a ghost beside me, goes with the ease of a dolphin, and then emerges, unlearned, unshamed, unharmed. For she is a perfect creature, natural in every feature. And I am the geek with the alchemist store. For all of you who must discover her, for all who seek to understand, for having left the path of others, you'll find a very special hand. And it is a holy thing, and it is a precious diamond. Forget-me-nots among the snow, it's always been, and so it goes, to ponder his death and his life eternally. For having left the path of others, you'll find a very special hand. And it is a holy thing, and it is a precious time, and it is the only way. Forget me not among the stones, it's always been, and so it goes, to ponder his death and his life eternally. One bright blue
2,000 years, and still it goes to ponder his death and his life eternally.
song we'd like you to sing with us, if you can figure out how to do it. I first heard this from my Uncle Jim in Ireland, and I know he didn't write the music because it's the heir to the wearing of the green. That's the part. He had new words, okay? And so these are his words. I don't know where he got them from or if he made them up. But this is what I'd like to say for you. Imagine you're in this little cottage in English town, Glenavady, County Galway. I was born in Tipperary, boys, one day when I was young. I suppose now that's the reason why the blarney's in my tongue. I was the picture of my dad, the doctor did allow, and the girls ran to kiss me, but they wouldn't do it now. Oh, I wish they'd do it now, me boys, I wish they'd do it now. The girls ran to kiss me, but they wouldn't do it now. Me daddy sent me to the school to learn me ABCs, and the little girls in my class, they wouldn't let me be. They'd stick pins in my breeches, and then we'd have a row. And the master used to whack me, but he wouldn't do it now. He daren't do it now, me boys, he daren't do it now. The master used to whack me, but he wouldn't do it now. The girls might take me for a walk when the weather it was mild, down by the mossy primrose path and little crimson wilds. They'd pick up all the buttercups and they'd deck my boyish brow, and they'd roll with me upon the green, but they wouldn't do it now. Oh, I wish they'd do it now, me boys, I wish they'd do it now. They'd roll with me upon the green, but they wouldn't do it.
About to do is written by John Kavanaugh, one of the John Kavanaughs on the stage, and it wasn't me, which narrows it down. This is a different arrangement, so enjoy.
Cold objects post in bristles. But now my sovereign ascends the night you mourn my memory.
I saved this one because it captures this whole thing.
This was sent to a nephew of hers by the mother. Just a few lines to let you know I'm still alive. I'm writing this letter slowly because I know that you can't read fast. You won't know the house when you come home. We've moved, and I won't be able to tell you the new address, as the last Irish family that lived here took the numbers with them for their next house, so that they won't have to change their address. There's a washing machine in the new house, but it isn't working too good. Last week I put in 12 shirts, pulled the chain, and haven't seen the shirts yet. It goes on like that. How blithe each morn was I to see my lass come o'er the hill. She skipped the farm and back to me. I met her with goodwill. Oh, the broom, the bonny, bonny broom, the broom of cotton down. Fain would I be in my aim complete, herding her father's yard. She neither herded yours nor lambs, while the flock asleep and lay. She gathered in tapes that we put together from 10 years that many of you have. If any of you are newcomers, we have some left. And they're tapes that are a benefit for the Salvador Hospital in Guajira, named after Edna Ganero. And Rose of Amadeo is on that. You can sing along with it on the tape as well. And Expatriate Song and Sunny Don't Go Away that we'll be doing later on, May the Road Rise. But for this, we'd like to get you involved, and most of you probably know the chorus. It goes, Sweet Rose of Avondale, Sweet Rose of Avondale, by far the sweetest flower there was the rose of Avondale. Try it. Sweet rose of Avondale, sweet rose of Avondale, by far the sweetest flower was the rose. Skies were clear, no breath came o'er the sea. When Mary left her heart at home and wandered far with me, though flowers decked the mountain side and fragrance filled the vale, flower there was the rose of Avondale. Sweet rose of Avondale, sweet rose of Avondale, by far the sweetest flower there was the rose. And rent her quivering sail. One maiden strong withstood the storm, 'twas the rose of Avondale.
Yeah. can't but be mindful of a really wonderful young woman who died this past month. Mount Paleo, I used to come over and sing this for her because she seemed to like it a lot. And I'd like to especially play this for Nev and her husband, Mark.
Some of his fellow workers dived in to save him, but he fought them off bravely. We cremated the body, and it took 3 days to put it out. I I went to the doctor on Thursday and your father came with me. The doctor put a small tube in my mouth and told me not to open it for 10 minutes. Your father offered to buy the tube from you. It only rained twice last week, first for 3 days and then for 4 days. Monday it was so windy, one of our chickens laid the same egg 4 times. Well, your loving mother, P.S., I was going to send you $10, but I already sealed the envelope.
Thank you.
adieu. Then they took the road to Jackson Town, my fortune to renew. I curse all.
Only for for nights in valley grass. I would swim over the deepest ocean.
Bye. Her
Yeah.